welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another Let's Play. Joining me once more is my good friend Goose. What's up, bud?
What's up? Welcome, Hellsing fans and Gaming Goose fans. All two of you.
And tonight we are going to be continuing the Metal... We're going to be continuing the Metal Slug series. We're going to be skipping 2 because 2 isn't on Steam, apparently. Going right to Metal Slug 3. So this should be fun. I don't have any memories of Metal Slug 3. Do you have any memories at all of Metal Slug 3?
I'll let you know when I play it, because I know I've played some of them. I don't know if it was X or 3.
Gotcha. All right, jumping right on in. Here we go. Who do I want to be?
Oh.
I guess I'll be Fio.
I'll be Eri, which is like one letter from my name. Dun, 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 dun. Wait a minute, I gotta see which my fucking jump. Alright, there we go.
Alright. You all set?
Yeah, I am, considering I couldn't change the buttons. Damn crabs.
You just have to use the fucking, like, ointment, dude, and it'll take care of the crabs.
Shit. Don't make fun of STDs, not today, baby. My ass is itching, I don't like it. Oh, look at that crab. You son of a bitch. How'd you get that shotgun already and I don't have shit?
Oh, simple, I,
Bubbles, bubbles, look out.
I see him.
Fuck. Did that say RDJ, like,
Super grenade?
I don't know, how do I get in?
I don't know.
How the fuck do I jump down?
Oh, I think it's like hold down and jump, maybe?
I am. It's not, right. It's not doing
it. Never mind. Shit, was that me? Yeah, that was me.
Definitely you, sir.
Give it to me there, trooper.
God damn it. Oh, you fucks.
Shit!
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking...
Whoa. Oh, I jumped right on it. Hello. Alright, not for nothing, Metal Slug, but I prefer the human soldiers. Holy shit, Locust.
Will you just die? There we go.
Shit. I gotta start using my bombs. Because I die anyway.
I also am not sure if the bombs are gonna help against the giant fuck-off mosquitoes.
They might. Come on, guy.
Give me something. Shit. Oh. I missed that. That kind of sucked.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Oh, shit. Why are these guys working with the crabs?
Shit! How the hell did I miss that? Better get back on the boat.
How do I... Oh! What am I supposed to do? Oh, I guess now we go. At least I got the heavy machine gun.
Yep. I cannot believe I died that many fucking times just because apparently... I don't know how to fucking swim. Or jump, rather.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
look at the
fucking
bombs.
Hell!
That's bad. Where am I?
You're dead.
I see that.
You did.
Sorry, I had to use my bombs. I don't care.
Wait, what the fuck happened to you?
Apparently I got fat.
I can tell.
Holy shit. I didn't know that was a thing.
Oh, fuck me dead.
We're both fat.
Yep.
Oh, look at the fish.
I see him.
Fish. I got him.
Well, you got the ones on that side, and I'll take care of the ones over here.
Did I just see you meleeing with a fork?
I was, yes.
Alright, oh, get off the
fuck.
Thing.
Okay, fat people are not supposed to be able to jump that high. Just saying.
Oh, shit. This is not good.
Oh, God, I jumped right into that. Oh, God.
I don't even know why I would throw bombs at him. Oh. Oh. Big crab. Big
shit!
Boss.
Ow!
Remember these are the days in video gaming when the bombs mattered and the bosses mattered?
Yep. Shit!
What happened to the sound? Is it fucked up on your end?
No. No, sound is fine on my end.
Really? Because all I got is one tune that's like... Where's my guy? Oh, there I am. Well, hopefully it'll reset after this level. Otherwise, I'm just...
Oh, God!
Oh, shit.
Shit!
What happened to my sound? That's fucked up. That's all right. Am I done? No, I still got... Am I done?
No, you're not done. What the hell are you shooting?
I don't know.
Shit!
I'm confused. I didn't even realize I picked the eye patch guy. Ah, I'm dead. Yes, continue. There we go. Eye patch guy. Eye patch guy for the win. Whoa.
Shit! Whoa. God damn it!
That looks the shit out of us.
This gigantic hermit fucking crab is just kicking our asses.
Can you imagine how many quarters you would spend on this?
Oh, God, that...
God. Oh, we got him. All right, well, go fuck yourself. Is that a turd?
Yeah.
Hmm.
So I saved Private First Class Ellie.
All right, I'm going to try minimizing the screen. And then maximizing. Resume game. There we go. Now cool. I got sound effects and no music. Are those zombies?
I'm not sure. Those are.
Alright. Well.
Oh, God.
Oh, stab him.
I'm back.
You're a zombie.
Yep.
Shit, so am I. Fuck. There's actually... That move with your bombs is actually where you... blood out of your mouth. It's actually really powerful. You may as well just use all that shit. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck that. I'm going to use them all. I have no music in my ear right now. This is completely weird. Am I
Wait.
Dead?
No, oh, no. I am, though.
Oh, now I'm... What the hell keeps turning me into a zombie?
The zombie fucking puke.
I thought it was lightning.
Well, no. Oh, yeah, because you die and then the lightning takes you.
Oh, my bad. Alright, I need to be someone else. Give me the main dude. Oh, you're the main dude. I can't be the main dude. Alright. Alright. Can't believe I...
Did both of us really eat it there? No, well, just me.
No. Just you, apparently. Alright, give me. Monkey. Give me something. Oh, I got a monkey. I got a helper monkey. Monkey, take him out, monkey. Oh, shit.
Aw, damn it.
Monkey. Monkey. Oh, my God, I'm just... Wait a minute. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, here we go.
What the?
Why am I freezing?
Oh, okay, good. So that one there was on both our ends. I just thought it was just me.
Nope. Oh, shit. Helicopter.
Fucking zombies. Wait. I'm going to try something.
What? You gonna zap him with the zombie blood?
Yes! Oh, that is sweet!
Oh my God.
That is fucking awesome!
Uh-oh. Jesse, oh. Do that shit again. Fuck.
Hang on.
I'm dead already.
Alright, I'm human again.
You have no idea how annoying this is with no music. And just a tone that's going, it's like a, I wish you could hear this shit.
I kind of sort of do.
Oh, really?
Well, yeah, just because I'm kind of curious exactly what it is that you're hearing.
It's really just a, It's like a dial tone almost. You fucking fuck.
Shit! Oh, fucking zombies.
God damn it.
Bunch of dicks.
See? Zombie. Fuck. Oh well. Now I'll use it. Oh yeah.
Ow.
Here, butthead. Wait a minute, I got a limp. Limp. Limp.
Oh, shit, I meant to let you... Shit!
That's alright, I meant
fucking
to...
zombies.
Now you got pukes. Due to pukes.
You've got pukes.
Oh my god, zombie, zombie, zombie. What's in your head, zombie?
Zombie, zombie.
Eh, eh.
God, who in the hell sang that? Was that the Cranberries? Yeah. Fuck! No!
That was one of their only good songs.
Wasn't that actually like their only hit, too?
Mm-mm.
No?
Don't you remember Linger? Do you have to?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Linger. There's another one, too. I can't think of it offhand. Aw, oh, come on, I hit him. That's more shit.
Doctor, you're gonna have to help me. I feel sick.
Just easier to stay. Oh, shit.
What fuck?
Hello.
Sup, buddy?
Minimize. Let me try this again. Sound. 10. Sound. Resume game. Yeah,
shit!
Well, these guys are gonna fuck us in the house.
I had my fucking pukes, too.
Pukes aren't gonna do anything. Bomb them!
Oh, crap. Shit!
What am I supposed to do with this little pea shooter?
Well, you could try shooting up.
I was shooting up. It looks
fuck.
Like I almost got him.
Yeah, because I think we started with, what, like 5 of them?
I don't know. There's a lot.
I jumped right into that, too.
Oh my god, I gotta continue already. How do you like that? How do you like me now? Did we win?
I hope so.
Oh, shit. That doesn't look like we won. Oh shit.
Oh crap.
Oh. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, monolith. Fuck do we shoot?
That I don't totally know.
Oh my god. Are you hitting it right there?
I don't know if I'm hitting it or not. Oh, there we go! Shit!
Are you hitting it?
Oh, I think... Go. Yeah, I think that... Yeah, I think right that here. We gotta bomb the thing.
I don't know, I think I'm hitting it with this... Oh, there's a guy. Wait. I'm gonna get smashed. Yay, it's not following me. Oh, I got bombs. Oh, no.
Ha ha.
Fuck you. Shit, look out.
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Well, that sucked.
Certainly does. The eye patch guy. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna shoot the monoliths. If I could fucking avoid them. Ah! Not doing a good job, my friend. Oh shit! Look out! Look out!
Gone! Why the fuck won't this damn thing fall?
I don't know.
Shit!
Ah, fuck.
Good job!
What is that saying that you think on there? It's
saying,
like, go fuck yourself?
Possibly.
Jesus Christ. Damn it!
Shit!
Bombs. Whoa! Damn.
There we go.
Wow.
Well, I can say this one's definitely more difficult than the first one.
No doubt. All right, I gotta do this. Sorry. I just gotta turn the sound completely off.
Gotcha.
Okay. There we go. I have no sound. Yeah, it's definitely more difficult. Jesus. Alright, what the... Oh! Are we going swimming?
Apparently.
SpongeBob. SpongeBob style. Sandy cheeks and shit. Uh-oh. I don't know if I like this. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. What the hell kind of puck bombs are those?
What was that now?
My guy's throwing, like, pucks out. You see him?
Oh, he's kind of... Okay, he's kind of sort of throwing out, like, mines almost.
Yeah, which seemed weird in the water, but okay. Oh, shit. I'm out of mines. Oh, I got sucked in. What the hell?
Well, at least this is a touch easier.
So far. This seems like a boss. Oh, shit.
Oh, come on! Really?
I don't know. Get in. Are you in here? Oh, my God. You got to continue with me? I'm sorry. All right, I'll do my best.
Oh, shit! Oh, fucking torpedoes.
I have torpedoes. Oh. Holy shit! My torpedoes go straight. What am I going to do?
Shit. Yeah, well, I have to learn to stop fucking sucking.
That's hard to aim and move at the same time, because...
Oh, there we go. That sub is down. Sub.
Woo. Woo. Whoa! Jesus. I can't move those things. Oh, shit. Shit. Shit is a good word. Shit. Little subs. Here's your dead body going to float.
Yeah, just... Oh, God. Oh, fuck me. Dead.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh. Got him. I can't believe I'm still alive. Meow. Whoa. Out.
You might want to jump out of that.
Oh, we gotta kill all these things, I guess.
Shit.
Throw these pucks. Am I dead already? Good lord.
Yep.
Take those pucks. Take them. Oh, shit. Whoa. Wasn't prepared for that. Look at that.
Jesus, God. How many of these rockets does it take to knock out this sub?
Well, it is a sub. I mean, we're shooting with a fucking pistol.
No, dude. I actually had a fucking rocket launcher, like a homing rocket launcher.
Yeah, maybe it's weak. Why did we go this way? I don't know if I like that route. Ah, cameras. We want to shoot them. Jesus.
Jesus. So they're turret cameras.
Apparently. Okay.
Fuck. Well, shit.
I ain't playing. They are not playing. What are those? Can we not kill those things? Or... Oh. Alright.
Oh, there we go.
What? How did you do it?
Oh, I just shot him.
Alright.
Like,
good.
In the fucking, like, lens.
Alright. Shit. How'd you see that? Bombed the shit out of that thing. Come on. These guys do not give us nearly as much weapons as they used to. Am I right?
Oh, yeah. You're right.
They're not giving me shit. Whoa.
Shit! I was pointing up. Don't know why it was doing that to me.
I don't know. We gotta duck into this shit. Stupid.
Straight on up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, guys. Don't mean to spoil your Nazi party. Get it? Nazi party?
Good one. Seriously.
Oh.
Dude! You have a laser?
I have a laser.
Shit!
Oh,
I'm jealous as fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Me too. I'm jealous that I died.
Wish I kind of sort of wish that I had a laser. Ha ha.
Shit. Ah. Funny.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Yeah.
At least, honestly, now we know that this place has got, like, regulations in terms of safety and shit.
Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck. Now, how are we supposed to kill those guys below us?
Simple, you just jump and shoot. Or bomb them, yeah.
Damn it, I gotta jump and shoot.
Oh, never mind, you do have to do the jump and shoot.
That's some horse shit there.
Ow.
Thank God for infinite continues. The fuck, we get up. Oh. Ah.
Place. Eh.
Alright, Metal Slug 3, enough with your fucking elevators. Shit.
And, of course, you say that, and we're greeted with another one, like, straight away.
Of course. There's gonna be, like, three more.
Probably. Or not.
Or not. Alright, well. Shows that I know. Is that a mech? I'm in a mech.
Nice.
Hello, mech.
Oh, wait, am I able to jump in that one? Yes, I am!
We're in mechs. Uh-oh. Get them. Get those mechs.
Oh, bunch of fucking Nazis.
Oh, how do they jump? Oh, there we go. Double jump. You can fly. I can't turn around? What the fuck?
There you go, dude. Oh, never mind. I actually thought that there was going to be like a fresh one there. For you.
It's alright. We're apparently at a boss. Whoa! Hello, robot. Don't mean to robot on your parade. Holy shit. I sense bad things from you.
Just, yeah, we gotta aim for his head, apparently. Oh, shit.
I got like, oh. Boom.
Aw, shit.
Here, you let him make him dodge those missiles. Oh, look at that. Is he going to throw that big penis? Oh, Jesus. Oh. Hello. That's not
well, good. That sucked.
Indeed. Whoa, okay.
Okay, I don't know how the hell we are supposed to dodge that. In all
actually
seriousness.
I don't think we're supposed to be honest with you. Get up there. I don't know if you're... I don't know how you're supposed to, right?
Yeah, I don't see a logical way of dodging that.
It's too fast.
Oh, dude! I actually was able to dodge it. I'm kind of happy now.
How the hell did you do it?
I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, thanks for the
phone. I think I just jumped. Well, that didn't help me any.
You didn't die, though.
Well, yeah, but then again, that's because I had, like... Okay, never mind. So jumping doesn't do shit.
No, jumping doesn't do shit. This little toy robot's a bitch. I can't even aim up. I'm trying to aim up, and I can't even do it.
Oh, boy.
We're terrible.
We are, yes. But, shit! Oh, God.
Yeah, well, hello. Not like being on fire. Look out.
Yeah, oh boy. See, I honestly was sort of hoping I'd be able to... Well, I have a feeling that he's almost dead, because now he's throwing everything the fuck at us.
Well, he's kind of shaking. Whoa, fuck.
Yeah, again, that doesn't help. Whoa, wait, I can... Wait, we can fucking jump on the arm? Seriously?
Yeah, I mean, I was jumping on the missile earlier, but he puts it in the fucking drink too soon. The lava, rather.
Ah!
Oh!
Well, good news, we beat him.
Barely.
Apparently, you're the only one who actually survived all the way to the end.
Barely. And that was mission 3.
Good God.
Uh-oh. I get to ride a camel.
No. I get to ride a camel!
You better do some fucking damage with that camel.
Never mind. You get to ride the camel.
Mm-mm. I died. Got like a rocket launcher. Whoa.
You do, yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh my God, there's more copter. Where's the zombie burp when we need it? Oh my God. Guys. Dun 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 dun. Does the camel spit?
No, you just throw fucking, like, your regular, like, grenades and shit.
Boo. Boo. Ah, shit. Boo!
Fucking tanks.
Jesus Christ, they're throwing tanks at us. They're throwing...
You wouldn't happen to think that this right here is the final stage, do you? It would really suck if it ended on stage 4, but...
There's no way. It's gotta be
stranger
at least 6.
Fucking things have happened, man.
No way, man. No way. This is at least stage 6. There's at least 6 stages. 6 or 5.
Oh, fucking hell. There we go.
Is this a 4-player mode?
This does not have a 4-player mode. No, this...
No, I'm just messing with you.
Oh, but still, man. It's like, even honestly, though, with 4 players, I think we'd probably get our shit pushed in.
Oh, what is this? You found a secret. Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
They're running from something. This is not good. Oh, shit.
Audrey 2's in the hizzy.
Pretty much. Feed me, Crawborn. Feed me. What are we shooting? Wine? Sure. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm churning. Oh, my God. What happened?
That I do not know.
I done?
Oh, fuck. No!
Okay.
Well, at least this game...
Maggots. Trying.
So, the maggots spray acid straight up and thus kill themselves.
Whatever. Don't look and give Maggot in the mouth. Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. They're back.
Well, you knew they were the evil creatures, right? What does this do? Ah, fuck.
Fucking hell.
You want to turn the crank? Turn the crank.
Oh, that's all it does is just freeze another POW.
Oh. Whoa! What the hell was that?
Oh! Okay, let's shoot little fucking, like, rocket cars, yeah. Yoink!
Oh, sure. When does that show up? The last stage of the game, practically? What the hell?
Oh, that is awesome.
That's a nice little feature.
Unfortunately, it doesn't do shit to a whole lot of these maggots.
Well, I think it's hitting the walls and shit. I turned into Slug. Get out of the walls, maggots. This is kind of gross.
Just slightly, yes.
Oh, okay, we can't get through. Alright, whatever. There it is. Whoa! Wee-oo. Crab people.
Shotgun crab is people. Awesome!
I have not seen a lot of the shotgun. In fact, I haven't seen a lot of any. Oh, Jesus!
Fuck!
Hello.
Oh!
Hello! You don't mind if I throw many bombs at you? I'm sure there's gonna be a couple more, you jerks.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, hello. Oh, there's a...
Whoa!
Whoa!
A brain bug!
I guess so. Is that that's from
Starship Troopers.
Troopers, yeah, I was about to say that.
Woo! Oh god, it's another one. Yeah, that's it. Just probe into the brain bug. That always works.
I was trying.
I could see
I had
that.
A goddamn drill. Fuck. Whoa.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Oh, well, I'll just walk over it.
Well, when in doubt, I guess.
Goddamn.
I got stuck on the ceiling.
When did Starship Troopers come out?
I'm trying to remember. I have a feeling that it came out before this.
Are you sure?
Yeah, especially since the first game came out, I think in like 96 or 97.
Alright. Oh my god.
Ew. I got turned into green slime.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
Look out. Oh, what is that?
Woo!
Oh. Oh my god, you got the laser.
Yeah, go ahead and collect your... Never mind, there was a heavy machine gun back there.
It's alright, I'll just shoot these little flies. Oh my god, snails. This is not good. Come here, guy. Oh, Jesus.
Oh god.
Don't let them spit on you.
A little late.
I see that. Jesus. This is like Contra. Alright.
Oh, fuck you, snails.
Oh, they're hiding in there, those little shits.
Ugh.
Oh, keep going. Ah, fuck. Little mods. Ah. Wow. Well, the first game was horseshit compared to this.
Yeah, the first game was sort of difficult, but shit, man, it honestly is looking like a cakewalk now.
Got a rocket launcher.
You did.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Goddamn snails.
Ah, yeah. Oh, fuck. Run. Oh, I got a laser. Had a laser. Uh-oh. This is not good. Jesus. Woo! Woo! Okay.
That could have gone a little bit, you know, better.
Yeah, well.
Oh, God. Shit! Shit!
Ooh. You prick. Oh, shit. I exploded into coins. What's up with that? Can't even use my bombs on this thing.
Shit! Oh, fuck me. Dead, I almost had that. Shit.
Alright, watch us die. Watch us die again.
How the hell did that kill me?
Ooh, oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. Alright, so apparently you can fall off of the ledge.
God damn it. This does look like a final boss in some ways.
Kinda it? Does. Shit! Oh, good, I survived! But I didn't survive that one. Well, damn it.
I don't know why I would bother shooting that. Ah, fuck.
Well, oh, it on. Is still doing damage.
I just ran off the edge like an idiot.
Eh, don't worry about it, dude. I oh, did the, that earlier, so.
The eyeball's, like, red, so. Does that help us? Ah.
I don't know. Holy shit!
Now everything's moving fast. We must be getting close.
Well, yeah, especially since the whole damn thing has turned fucking red, so. Not just
mad.
The eye.
Helps if I was shooting.
Yeah, me. I have a feeling that we made this ancient whatever the fuck mad.
A little bit. Uh-oh. It's gonna zap us. Shit.
Whoa!
How do you even avoid that, by the way?
I don't know.
I guess those bombs don't do shit. I guess we're just gonna sit here and just.
Will this play. Son of a bitch just die? Oh god. These fucking wolf spirit things.
I know. Ah, we're dead.
Oh, God. Coins!
I saw that coming. No, there's another coin. You cheating prick.
More pointage!
Ah, fuck.
Oh, God. That one, like, targeted me.
Yeah, they targeted both of us. And here's another zap. All right. Nope. Come on, stop shooting your invincible things. Oh, fuck. Shoot him. Shoot him. I keep moving. I don't mean to stand still. Fuck. No. No.
Oh, God. Coin spray! I will sacrifice instead of losing points. Jesus Christ, he's... There we go!
About time.
Holy fuck, dude.
That thing was indestructible.
That thing was a bitch.
I can't imagine how we would have done that without infinite continues. Mission 4 complete. Mission 5. I knew it. You ignorant game. Ooh,
Ooh, mine!
Mine!
Get in!
Oh, shit.
Final mission.
Oh, look at that. Alright. I'll take the lower half of the screen. At least I'll try. You bitch. Actually, I'm just gonna try and aim, because the aiming is the same as steering, and it just is fucked up.
Whoa.
Am I right?
Oh, yeah.
Where's the bombs? Do we have rocket? Oh.
Yes. We do.
I get it. Oh, uh-oh. I gotta jump out. Where am I gonna go? Oh, I'm flying on a jetpack? Are you shitting me?
Sweet, man. You got yourself a sweet little, like, jetpack and shit?
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna come back in on a jetpack. And so are you.
Leaving on a jetpack.
Like the Rocketeer.
Except, you know, not painfully shit, but, yeah. Rocketeers suck, man.
You didn't like that movie?
I was not a fan.
Oh. That's it.
I'm in for a landing.
Does that make sense? Fuck you. Give me them fish.
Give me that fish.
Give me them pigs.
Fucking A, pigs, really?
Oh, shit. Blow it up. Fucking blow shit up. Throw bombs out. If there's no tomorrow.
Son of a bitch.
What the hell was that?
My phone.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to.
You're popular.
It's not normal I get a phone call in the middle of one of these. Come on now there, Chopper, go.
Isn't the Chopper the last boss of the last game?
Well, it was some guy, yeah.
Fucking, ah, boom. Boom, final mission, go fuck yourselves. Shit, I'm out of fucking bombs.
Ah. Well, at least now you're back with more.
Yep. Oh, give me bananas. You go ahead and take those bananas.
This shit is bananas.
What's funny about sticking a banana in your tailpipe? How could you not notice a man sticking a banana in your tailpipe? Oh, you can run on the ground?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Shit is.
That was probably
shit, there's awesome.
I get it. Those tanks are on the back of those. I get it. Oh, shit. A rocket launcher. It was a rocket launcher. Go fuck yourself. You go
shit,
fuck
hang
yourself
on a sec,
too.
Dude. Okay, that was good and irritating. I'm probably going to have to cut all that shit in post, but oh well. Whoa, ah! Yeah, I come right back, and then I fucking die.
It's alright. He's dead. We're good. Woo!
Please tell me that is the final boss.
Uh-oh. Might be. He doesn't look like a final boss, though. He looks like a lackey, doesn't he?
Kinda.
Woo! Well, he's not fighting like a lackey. I'm just gonna commit. Start. Boom. Bombs. Boom. 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 Boom.
Oh boy, come on.
Shit, fucking simple as pie. Commit. Bombs. Boom. 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 It's the only way to. Yeah, that.
Holy shit!
Boss.
It's Karnov again!
Yeah, I remember that guy. Maybe we'll go through the whole litany. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, that wasn't the final boss. Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Way too easy. Ah, shit. I wanted to be flying for the final boss. Give me that gun. Can't shoot it. Oh, there you go. There you go.
Oh my god,
it's
the same boss.
Dude. He better have a second form. Right?
He fucking should, yeah.
Yeah. Shoot him with that thing.
Working on it.
See that?
Ah, fuck.
It's alright, I got him here. Where you going, buddy? Whoa! Damn, this thing's hard to aim.
Yes, it is. Shit.
The fuck did I miss him with all them bombs? Jesus Christ. Take them bombs to your face, buddy. Here he comes.
Oh, damn. How are
you getting on that damn thing?
I'm hitting the jump button.
Yeah. Ah, fuck. Whoa! Damn it. Let me get all my bombs off.
Christ.
He's just as annoying as he was the first time.
Yep. Uh-oh, he's coming for another bombing run. Shit.
You know, that's not even the most dangerous thing.
Wait. We got him.
Nah, there's no way. He's about to get up and turn into a fucking robot mech.
Or
an alien.
Or squid. Squiddy alien. Help. Help.
I can't move.
Help! The fuck, dude? I don't want to be probed. How much would it suck if that was... Okay.
Those pricks. Apparently we're going into space. Metal slug and spurs. Oh. Right?
Oh, right. So apparently the not Nazis had a whole army of, you know, escape pods.
Right. Holy shit. We're in spaceships. With missiles. Where'd you... Give me them homing missiles. God damn. So weird. This is without a doubt the weirdest ending to any game.
Well, I mean, at least compared to the first one, yeah.
Whoa. Pigs. Compared to the first one, it's like miles away from the first one.
Well, yeah, I mean, we honestly now are not even in fucking, like, orbit anymore, man, from the first one. Get it? Ha 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 ha.
I gotcha.
Jump.
I jumped. Fucking asteroids. Really? Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, great. TIE fighters. Shit! That is suddenly turning to Half-Life. Thought I was doing good. I'm confused. shit. What the hell are you supposed to do here? Game, give us something.
Oh, I guess we're supposed to break these up?
Yeah, a little bit, but they only break up once. You know? Good lord. Alright, well. We got 16 bombs. Oh, this is not good. Space jump. Oh, shit. Fucking zombies. Or alien zombies. Zombie aliens. The fuck are you got? Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Mothership. This is the final boss, right?
Let's hope.
Nope.
No, there's two of them. Shit.
I don't know. I'm just firing bombs at them. Fuck it. Hell yeah. 500 fucking bullets. Ah, fuck. I had 500 fucking bullets.
Alright, one down.
Oh, you pricks. There we go. Give me that rabbit. What? Ah! Another one. Let me just take out two of you. Are you following us?
Oh boy.
Oof. Damn thing won't move. Right?
You know, I really think that this stage would probably have been a little bit better if it was, I don't know, like, spaced out a bit better, I guess.
Spaced out? What do you mean? Instead of throwing everything but the kitchen sink?
Yeah, correction, like, maybe not spaced out, because this thing's taking forever. Never mind. I say that, and now we're up to the final stage?
Maybe.
I hope.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Fuck. I think I would have enjoyed the game better if the weapons were a little bit more balanced.
That too.
They're just didn't seem to be dick, right? Oh, hello.
Okay, and now I have to wait.
Man. Great. I guess it's not the final stage. Which is not good.
Aw, shit.
Alright, game, enough of trying to be like Gradius. Let's go.
Can we get to the end of the game, game?
Wouldn't you have been excited back in the day if it kept going?
Well, I probably would have been kind of as long as I knew I had like a bottomless supply of quarters. otherwise, dude, I'd be like, shit, really? More?
That's why they're doing it, right?
Yep.
Aha! Got it. Nope. There's something getting in the way. Alright. No sense killing. We're just gonna fly away. Not even gonna waste the ammo on him. Barely. Hell yeah. Now give me that last boss. Come on. There you are. Nope. Fucking pricks. And I died.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Ah!
Fuck.
Shit. Enough game. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, really?
Apparently. You know, you gotta beat through the barriers to get to the final boss, right? Hello. There's gonna be another, so. Oh, no. I guess there's not. Well, yeah, I am. Have it. Ah, can't even dodge that shit. Ah. Fuck me in the ass. Oh my god. This is the longest final stage ever.
It kind of feels like it, yeah.
Alright, game, enough. Ah, fuck. Enough. Can we get to the final boss, please? You ignorant fucks. Get to the final boss. Alright, now they're just starting to be fucking insulting.
Oh, now they're just starting to get insulting, really?
Are you shitting me?
Oh my god, dude, a Dalek.
Danger, Real Robinson, danger. Oh, fuck. Exterminate.
Exterminate that? Yeah, fuck.
Alright. I died. Is that a flamethrower? Yes. Hello, aliens always do well with flamethrowers. But I'm dead already, alright. Oh no, I'm not. I am. Where am I? Oh, there I am.
You're right over there.
It's the longest final stage in history.
It kind of feels like it might be, yes.
You shits.
Oh my god, they just keep coming.
There's gonna be more. Oh, we gotta blow up this thingy. Sweet. Oh my god. There's the evil guy we fought. And they're doing something to him. But I don't know what.
Well, there, dude. Now shut up. Alright. Moving
now
on.
Now we gotta go fight some Contra thing.
I was just about to say, now we're probably up to, like, the final boss of Contra or something.
What the fuck?
Are the Nazis working with us?
Apparently. Oh, Jesus. They're not doing a good job. They didn't clean out shit. Oh my god. Nazis. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I kind of figured it wasn't the best idea to stand right there.
Fuck, you gotta, you know? Right?
Yep.
Yay! There'll be another.
Oh, yeah. There's probably going to be at least, like, two more.
The fuck was that?
I don't know, but I just summoned up a satellite.
Sweet deal. We could have used that, like, 12 stages ago.
Honestly, is sort of helping rack up my fucking score. Look at that shit.
I know, I see it. Jesus Christ. Damn it. Nazis. Ah! It's like Johnny Quest.
Kinda, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude. I totally fucking called it. Two more. See?
Wait a minute, there might be another. Don't get ahead of yourself. Shit. Alright, game. Is that enough? Can we fight the last boss, please? Nope.
Nope. Jesus. Right. So this ultimately
this
is
just about going forward at this point.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe. Oh, do we take out the door? What do we do? What do you do?
Oh yeah, we gotta shoot the shit out of it, similar to the fucking monolith.
I just jumped. Oh, there it is.
Mother
that
brain.
Looks like the last boss. This is gonna be terrible. It's not gonna be a happy time for us. Nope.
Holy fuck. Well, that was fast.
My bombs aren't even hitting it. Woohoo! Rocket launch. Rocket launcher. Oh shit, that thing's just getting bigger.
Oh god, I'm done. Oh.
So am I. What is that? Brain egg? I'm moving over here, and then I'm moving. Oh fuck! And then I'm moving over here. Can't believe I can't hit you with my bombs, fucking thing. Really, last boss? Let me not be able to hit you with my bombs. That's some shit. Oh, I just hit him.
Oh yeah.
He can't be done. That was too easy.
Dude, after everything else that we have just gone through, I'm more than happy to have the final bit be... Aw, oh, you fucks.
I told you it was too easy. Shit, there are more zombies? Hulk smash? What the fuck?
Well, we've got a touch of slowdown, I say.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Where the hell did you get that?
Get what? That, like, red laser thing? I have no fucking clue. All
right. Yay. Alex's gone.
Fucking.
Yay. You fucking whore. Oh my
fucking
god.
Hell!
Alright, oh my god.
Is it me or is this Dalek a touch bigger?
Yeah, it's you. Come on, fucking A.
I'm slowly beginning to despise Daleks.
Wow. They're dicks. Oh, shit. What are these little Hulk wannabes?
I don't know, but when they happen to hit you, that honestly is when you turn fat.
Okay. So they must be made out of more than just spinach. Yo, he's fighting with us.
It's Karnov with us. Nice.
Yay. It's about time. Karnov, do something besides laugh, you fuck. Come on, buddy. Go forward. Forward. There we go. Can we... Ah, Jesus. The longest last stage in history, Metal Slug 3. Oh.
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot that we had to save him.
Who the fuck is that?
Remember? Yeah, he is the eye patch dude.
Yeah.
Oh, that honestly is what all these things are, is they actually are, like, aliens, like, modeled after him, yeah.
I guess that's it, right?
It seems.
No, I just hammered, like, so many bullets in this thing. Are we supposed to be doing shooting?
We are supposed to be aiming at the dome there, yeah.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah, I think so.
Where are you going? Oh, yeah, now you're all big and bad.
But wait, weren't you just in there, dude?
I guess he was. Now his clones are zombies?
Oh, boy.
Fuck. Is he going to be fighting with us?
I kind of hope so.
Yeah, you and me both. Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, stabbing these guys don't work too well. We're going to have to take these doors out fast. Oh, shit. There are doors. Shit. The bottom one must have came back.
Got it.
Yay, I'm going. Pricks. Metal Slug 3 boasts the longest gameplay experience in the final stage in any game ever. What the fuck? I don't even know what this is.
I don't know, but,
Ah, shit, I can't get it. Alright, hold up. Fuck. Alright, well, that worked well. I'm just gonna shoot. Alright. Go. 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 Oh, you fuck. Fucking Daleks. You got the mech. I don't know what I just picked up.
A drop shot.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
It looks like bouncing balls to me. Follow the bouncing ball. Follow the bouncing. We're gonna get zapped.
That's
and
it.
And bink, bink, bink.
Fucking zombie asshole.
Pretty much. Wow. Alright, I got the door.
Not quite.
No, I don't. Shit.
Yeah, I was trying to keep the... trying to keep the zombies at bay.
Yeah. Well, oh yeah, now, oh, okay. Now we're in tanks. He's gonna be like, I'm gonna open this door, guys. You guys go. Go fuck yourselves. Go into space. Tanks in space.
My god, this still isn't done.
No.
We already have the timer going.
I know. It reset, too.
It resets every stage, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, for the love of fuck.
Shoot. Oh, Jesus, he's about to... Okay. Oh, Jesus. What happens when the things blow up? Oh, shit. I guess we appear on him. I'm just gonna fucking slice him. Fucking bomb him. Alright, slice, slice, slice. Live again. Boom, 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 boom. Slice, slice, slice. Boom. Bomb, bomb.
Come on, just gotta bomb the fuck out of him.
Slice, slice. Boom. How the fuck do you even avoid that?
I really don't think that we can.
Doesn't look like it, unless we're in the tank, right?
Well, even then, you know, then the tank takes damage.
Yeah. Oh, shit. There's our buddy. Start doing some damage, dude.
Okay, and the tanks are both completely dead.
Yeah. Shit. I didn't get off all my bombs. Fuck. Oh, I think I lived that one. Not now. It's like a Frankenstein's monster.
Kind of. Oh, shit.
Please tell me this is the last boss.
It almost has to be. However, though, we've also said that, like, how many times now?
About 17. Slice. Boom. 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 Ah. 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 I thought I had it. Just keep shooting that green jello shit at me. There we go.
Fucking hell.
Oh, now the tanks work. What the shit?
Oh my god. We're finally done.
That was amazing.
Oh, shit.
That was a hard last mission, and we had infinite guys.
Yeah.
Mission all over. Prisoner recaptured.
Well, dude, I can say that you sucked a lot less than I did.
I sucked a lot. I don't know. Yep. At least we get to see an ending. Here comes the Nazis that we worked with. They're going to go.
Is anybody else?
Some Jews.
Is anybody else worried that the Nazis now have flying fucking saucer tech?
If I recall, Metal Slug X is that they actually do.
Oh, because we just saw them, like, float off in little flying saucers. The Nazis now have flying saucer tech. That's
yeah,
not...
Yeah, if I recall, Metal Slug X is them fighting with the aliens, but... Why is the gun floating down? I don't get it.
Did someone drop a gun in any of the... I don't really know.
Into the Marianas Trench.
It actually is sort of cool, though, that you can see the bubbles, like, rising out of all the little air pockets and chambers within the gun. At least that's cool.
Oh, there's the alien head.
Oh, yeah.
So we know that the gun is denser, or...
I'm...
than an alien head that weighs...
Than a multi-ton alien skull.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Well, then again, though, the alien skull's been hollowed out. We don't know how much that brain weighed before we, you know, blew it up into essentially jello. So
yeah, we can go with that. Wizard Andy and enemy's brain, ABA.
Yeah, ABBA is the enemy's brain. Mm-hmm. The dancing queen.
Mm-hmm. As with everybody.
The sound section. Well, here we go, Goose. Now we can find out who made that awful, awful, like, dial tone sound on...
It apparently was Haya Baru and Hori Hori.
And Q, you know, Jiro.
Yeah, all these fuckers were doing the underscore way before the internet.
My Tato. So the gun has now fallen well past where the skull landed.
Mm-hmm.
This is a deep fucking trench.
The Marianas Trench, probably.
I'm also still shocked at the fact that there's still air left in that goddamn gun.
Well, you know, it's an air gun. Uh-oh. What was that? What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but,
fish. Must be a fish from Seaman. For the Sega CD.
Project fucking Seaman.
Yeah.
So, I came in 19,231 in the world.
Did you go to the leaderboards? Is that what you did?
Yeah, dude. Like, leaderboards, like, what popped up?
I didn't even know. Let's see. Friends only off. I don't even see where I am.
Oh, really? You should be, like, right on the screen there.
Nope. I see Emer, and I see other people, but I don't see me.
Let's see. Yeah, wow. And I can't even, like, cycle through or anything.
Hmm.
Oh, wait. Oh, yes, I can.
I guess I didn't make it?
You almost have to have. It's just that I know that I got, like, twice. I think I got, like, twice your score, so you're in there somewhere. Well, anyway, that honestly is going to do it for this Let's Play. It certainly was a lot of fun.
Thank you for tuning in, people.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry for that last level.
And with any hope, Metal Gear or Metal Slug X won't be as drawn out.
I think it is.
Well, we honestly are going to find that out later, so.
All right.
All right, guys.
Until next time.
Take care. See ya.